All traditional cultures have taken it for granted that the sun is alive and that it's conscious. Minds are about possibilities, consciousness is about possibilities and possible actions and choices among them. But if we take panpsychism seriously, what it's saying is that there's a kind of mind or psyche in all self-organizing systems. The solar system is self-organizing. There's nobody pushing it around, adjusting and tweaking it. It organizes itself.